I hope all are doing excellent. Today we are going to Tipu Sultan Summer Palace, which is 14 kilometers from Kalyan Nagar. On the right, you can see Vidhan Sautha. It's the largest legislative structure in India. The compound is decorated with flags, as today it's Karnataka Rajyotsava Day. The red building that you are seeing is the UVCE College. It's the fifth engineering college in India and first in Karnataka. So we arrived at the destination, scan the QR code and enter the palace. You can see beautiful garden on both sides. The pillars that you are seeing is said to be once coated with gold sheets and stuck with emerald stones. It is said that Tipu used to conduct his darbar from the eastern and western balconies of the upper floor. The room on the ground floor have been changed into a small historical center exhibiting different accomplishments of Tipu Sultan, but video recording is not allowed. Visit in case you are interested in history. It is an example of Indo-Islamic architecture. It will hardly take you a maximum of 15 to 20 minutes to visit the palace in detail. If you are visiting Summer Palace, do visit Bangalore Fort, which is nearby. Today we couldn't make it because it's already closed. I trust you liked the video. Kindly let us know your views in the comment section. Bye bye.